After splitting up with Billy, I went to the mansion where Bravo Team was to rendezvous. When I arrived, I found that none of the others were there, and the mansion was unsettlingly quiet. I was exhausted from the events of the previous day, and before I knew it, I had drifted into a nightmare. Richard.
You're okay?
I'm fine. We were fighting some monster, and Edward's dead.
I see. It's not much better on my end either. We got attacked by those things and had to split up. The rest of the team is either in hiding or we just have to find Enrico. He'll know what to do. What a horrible first assignment, huh? First, we have to get to someplace safe.
Where could the captain be?
It's Enrico. I'm sure he's fine. Bees! Look out! Spiders are everywhere!
Let's get to the room and back! We made it!
Not yet, we haven't. Be here.
At least we can stock up on supplies.
Hey,
Damn, they just keep coming.
Richard, there's a hole behind you.
What are you doing?
You know what I'm doing. We're dead if we stay here.
All right, let's go down then. Should be able to get back above ground.
Finally.
Thank you. Rebecca! Hang on! We don't have a choice! We have to make a stand!
Sorry, Richard! I'm on it!
Good. Let's do this!
There are monsters everywhere.
Rebecca, we're going in.
The other place was filled with them, too.
It's easier to mount a defense in a building. There might be survivors.
Thank you.